We owe it to our students. We owe it to the alums. We owe it to our community to not take the reputation of this wonderful ensemble, this wonderful organization who has brought decades and decades and decades of pride to our community, and just throw it under the bus.
Former Ohio State band director Jonathan Waters is speaking out in hopes of repairing both the band's reputation and his own.
I love my job, and I would love to absolutely come back to lead those students that I love, and to engage in the work that unfortunately I was not permitted to finish, and that is the cultural shaping of our marching band.
Waters was fired last month following a university investigation that revealed a sexualized culture in the band. Calling the report flawed, he says he was taking a stand against harassment and reshaping the culture.
An entrenched culture doesn't change overnight. You know, this culture dates back to the 1930s, and it took that long for this culture to develop, and certainly it was not going to change in 21 months of leadership.
He says he ended a tradition of band members marching at midnight in their underwear and told students not to use inappropriate nicknames.
These nicknames that are cited in the report really don't fall under my leadership of the band. And I think if you ask students today, many of them will absolutely tell you that that culture around inappropriate nicknames has indeed changed.
He also says he did not mishandle a report of sexual assault.
We handled, through the university's reporting structure, the execution of that reporting by the letter of the law.
While admitting the need for changes, Waters says the report is not reflective of the culture of the band.
One of the highlights of my career was the culmination of a relationship that we have and continue to have with the Ohio State School for the Blind Marching Band. And that, I think, truly embodies the culture, the mindset, and the wonderful giving spirit of every one of those students and all of the alums who have marched in those ranks. And that is why, really, I am speaking out.